C, it looks like we've got negative 7 and then 7. And then D is equal to 5, negative 6. And then we're checking. It's always nice in class to guess, or not guess, but get an answer. And then it's you should be checking. The more active you are during class, the more you're using this time wisely. Time is the most valuable asset in life, because you can't buy it and you can't get it back, but you can just use it. We're all given time. So yes, use your time wisely. That's my point.